I shouldn't get caught off guard. Yellowstar getting there a little late to stop it. He flashes for it though.
Yellowstar getting himself out with a big smile ear to ear.
Clear love.
The classic clear love level two Genki. A nice play back there by Mako. The flash body slam with the exhaust as well. First blood again for clear love. Mako's burning down. Steelback unable to answer that one. EDG again with this play.
So we do have Rainover taking the blue buff here. He may actually be able to come right and route behind Koro. That's going to be the pop-up. Koro flash, but he still gets locked. It doesn't give him much distance with that slow one. And now, wait a minute, they got a flash. Rainover goes down because of too much from the turret.
Now he's going to make his move top lane. There's the snare from Maokai. It's a little bit close to the turret, though, so...
Yeah, Koro actually going down very, very low here as well. Huni, he's going to overheat. Nice work from Clearlove to try and save him. But the Flame Spin is burning Koro down. Twisted Advance gets the kill. That was so close.
He doesn't stay on top of the LeBlanc distortion. Yeah. Also uses his Unburrow on the minion.
Yeah, the teleport coming in from behind.
It's not going to matter.
Up the kill.
Huni now trying to get the Flame Spinner down. He does harpoon once onto Deft, but that's not going to matter. Deft on Kalista can just get out of that light crowd control, quickly bouncing
back.
Now the hook for Mako, and he can't get any help from Steelback. He's already turned away from the fight, and EDG are picking things up everywhere now.
Bond's going to go in here under the turret. I don't know why we're...
Oh, no, this is not the kill.
Yeah. All right, so he went in full.
Oh, but Deft picks up another one, takes a lantern out as well. And there's so many kills this game, baby.
There's no time for replays. I'm an early game lead right now. Pawn,
and this is Deft
still
on a champion
focus in the middle. One of the slipperiest guys.
Double roam?
There's the stun. That's the death mark. They're going to need three now to finally take him down. We'll see if EDG can work anything off of this. But I think Fnatic executed fast enough to get back and repair.
Again.
That's a good point to bring up. You know, we were looking at those wards that earlier in the day. EDG, well, Koro's going to...
Yeah, Koro, he does have the ultimate there. He's stopping a lot of this damage, but he's burning down here again. But in the bottom lane, Fates calls being popped. Yellowstar dodges out of the thing, but the hook from Mako. Fates call not going to get the knockup, but he doesn't need it. There's so much CC.
Yeah, this is the thing. But the other side of that coin is the fact that EDG don't care about the top side.
But they grabbed his and Dragon. So everything they're doing is just being hit harder by EDG right now. Febiven trying to get his hands on Pawn in the mid lane, but Clearlove is also there. He's going to deliver a nice belly slap and a barrel to take down Febiven.
Yeah, Rainover looking to try and come back in here. Pawn quite low at about 300 health, but he's going to get hit. There's the flash. Rainover picks up that kill. Clearlove trying to answer, and they just did not think Rainover had the damage. But this is the first warrior enchant that we've seen so far, MSI, and it's working out for Rainover.
If there's a game to build warrior enchant in,
another one.
Get out of that wall, buddy.
Big size. He can still live. Here comes Huni. He's on to Mako. Rainover's going to stay alive.
Koro's coming through the backside. Flash wins in advance. Rainover. He's going to fall. Honey's going to be next. Huni even. Oh, my goodness. Koro looking for it. Gets the slow, but I think...
He's got a speed boost, baby.
He's got the shrine.
Oh, he
got hit by the harpoon.
It's crazy fights. But
what I mean by control is when they group up, all right, the tank line is going to do a lot.
Wait a minute, though. It doesn't look like Huni's going to be the only one to go down here. They get out of the turret just in time, actually.
They don't have two of their members, so pretty hard for Fnatic to pull this off. There's the teleport from Huni. They're going to force it. Can Yellowstar get his stun?
Rainover looking to come in, but Pawn is going to distort out of the way. Deft might need to get Lance and his Mako. He's moving pretty quick. Forced to use the flash, actually. There's the stun as well. Deathmark onto Deft. He's trying to escape this one. Beautiful exhaust from Mako, though. He does get the kill for Piven. Trying to get out. Koro picks that one up. Rainover trying to do some work, but he gets destroyed by Steelback. Pawn. And Steelback finds his way into the fight eventually. And Koro, why are you not dead? As Yellowstar, you are not going in. So much damage, and the double kill for Mako. 3-1-9 on Thresh.
Sort of three kings of the top lane.
Yeah.
Koro has been looking outstanding.
Pretty sure they'll be warding up that Baron as that minute comes. Rainover
gets
played right out of the tunnel as he tries to make his way into the fight. And
they
are going right through the turret. They'll be able to drop some kills. That second tier turret as well. Deft does have the mark on him, but it looks like he's going to live through this with that Bloodthirster sustain. And they continue. They're not even worried about this second tier. It goes down as an afterthought.
This is ridiculous.
Fnatic once again get wiped. Yellow Star is going to make it out this time, though.
All of that with the turret firing almost the entire fight.
Right.
So EDG easily going to pick up the inhibitor turret and probably the inhibitor as well. Death timer's long enough for that because they died so close to the base.
That was so beautiful by Pawn as well.
In the Zed matchup. Makes a lot of sense and makes those tower dives that much easier. Well, Koro, though, sticks around a little bit too long.
Yeah, he might be in trouble here as he's trying to turn it around, but this tree is not going to last that long. Man, that was a lot longer than even I was expecting right there. But
nothing that can stop him now. Even if you land the anti-stun, he's going to be able to Quicksilver faster than the follow-up is going to come.
Right now, he's playing beautifully. I'd probably still ban it.
Why not?
Looking for something here as Forbidden does use the death mark. Nice use of the Zonyas, but I think three members might be enough from Fnatic, and Reignover pads his stats yet again.
Oh, it looks like they want this fight. This will also mean the Baron maybe
Koro.
Seal the deal. Koro from the side. Fnatic not able to assess the fight correctly, and they lose Tibbers immediately without it doing too much damage or stunning anybody. Yellow Star now calling shots from the death chamber, and it looks like they're going to be able to clean this one up with a Fates Call, but they go back in.
Yeah, Tep looking to get back in on the Fates Call as well. Beautiful work jumping over the edge, and he's just going to kill Forbidden too easy. Meanwhile, Pawn on the backside is going to take down Steelback as he tries to relentlessly pursue away, and man, this EDG lineup's looking like they had some rest last night, Kobe.
Uh-oh. Is Huni going to go for a solo on Mako here? He misses.
Ooh,
he's getting burned. He'll take the shutdown, but he's going to be close to the ace as Yellow Star respawns.
Just how frustrating the Thresh-Kalista combo is with so many options for re-engage timings.
Here's that situation again. It's going to be maybe a 3v1, but this is going to be a slippery pawn here. Flame Spitter from the side of Huni, and he just quickly distorts back to the original W.
He's buying time for the rest of the team to converge.
Yeah, Def looking to make his way in here. Yellow Star, the chains on him. Pawn doesn't even give the assist to Def as Reignover. He's going to try and tunnel out. Koro with the Twisted Advance. Huni just getting destroyed. What equalizer, ladies and gentlemen, is Reignover. He's going to die. EDG a huge ride now. 28-10. Def tanking up the turret, which is still hurting him. It's a bit silly.
So far ahead, so many wards on the map, you literally are able to play inside the minds of your opponent. You know their every move, you know what they're going to do, and it just makes the game that much easier for them. 28-10 here.
Now, need Baron. Okay. And fourth dragon.
And fourth dragon, of course. Smaller as they pick them off here one by one.
Yeah, Koro in trouble. I mean, actually not in trouble, as Forbidden's in trouble. Yeah. And Clearlob does get the beautiful body slam. Oh, that's first turret.
Progress.
Yep, don't even worry. The comeback is real, ladies and gentlemen. Chain's going to land on a Reignover, though. He's getting punished for taking down the structures of EDG. Mako makes his way in as well as Pawn. He looks for the reset of his cooldowns. Equalizer coming down from Huni as well. The rest of Fnatic making their way in. Pawn, he's going to destroy a tunnel with his clone? That was cool. I did not know that could even happen. As Tibbers is going to get hooked up as well. Clearlove making his way into the fight. The Culling just getting tanked like it's doing nothing. Oh. Steelback sacrificing himself for the team.
Might as well rack up a few extra kills. I think the timing.
Walk this way.
Get back here, Mako. There's the playback. Reignover probably not going to be able to make it out of this one as he's going to get rendered to death. Koro was looking for it. This is my show right now.
Anyway, it's going out of the Dex's turrets. It looks like EDG may be able to put the stamp on this game. Steelback trying a relentless pursuit Koro in, but it didn't work the way he wanted it to. Koro was still outside the Fountain Laser, and the Nexus turrets not long for this world as EDG looks to close out the game.
Yeah, second Nexus turret now going down as the Sapling comes through. Equalizer not really hitting anyone as Forbidden's just going to get destroyed. Deft is legendary. Yellow Star going to get melted. A double kill for Deft. Reignover in trouble under his Nexus turrets. Clearlove steals the kill away from his AD carry. That is awful as he's going to make his way into this one, and the Nexus is falling down. Steelback going to die, and EDG, this is what we were expecting for this team heading forward. Doesn't even die on the fountain, and man, that was a disgusting performance from the Chinese.